welcome everyone to the graduation ceremony. It is a symbol of the completion of your studies. After your hard work, you've now achieved this point where you are being admitted to the award that you've studied towards.
Well, graduation is a very symbolic thing in the academic world. It is representative of completion. After all that hard work, to be able to recognise that that work has paid off in this formal award of a diploma.
So how might we knit challenge with your own goals? Or might I say, your aspirations? The glue, I suggest, that propels and holds it all together is passion.
It's been amazing. The college offers wonderful things. I'm graduating from a diploma of journalism, and also I have an offer for an internship next year with SBS, so it's all happening. Yeah, it's been great.
I don't know a lot about journalism, but what impressed me was the fact that they seem to get a lot of people from the industry coming in and lecturing to get feedback directly from those experienced industry folk. I think it's terrific.
I did get a job out of it, which was fantastic, in advertising, which is great. I'm an account executive now at MNC Saatchi, so yeah, great position and great company, and obviously thanks to Macleay. So.
Exciting time for Macleay. This marks the end of one period and the beginning of a whole new period, and it's in the chapter of Macleay College that represents finishing off where we were in Liverpool Street and starting on a whole new campus, a whole new academic program. It's a time full of expectation and promise.
I was quite closed-minded before I came here and really opened up my mind, and amazing experience. I really enjoyed every bit of it.